/PPV right now to order. So much intrigue on the belt for the one for this one, but next month in Vegas, we got the UFC's undisputed featherweight championship on the line as well. The champ, Alexander Volkanovski, facing Brian Ortega, and fight fans have already gotten a little taste of what we might see from these 145-pounders during the Ultimate Fighter, where Volkanovski and Ortega serve as coaches on opposing teams. I spoke to both of them recently about their upcoming matchup.
The main event at UFC 266 will feature a UFC featherweight title bout between the champ, Alexander Volkanovski, and a guy looking to get that championship for a second shot at the title, Brian Ortega. Guys, appreciate the time. Alexander, let me start with you, because originally you guys were going to fight about 6 months ago. That fight clearly had to be postponed until September. What impact, if anything, did that layoff have on your preparation for this fight?
Gave us a chance to do the Ultimate Fighter, so, you know, that's all good. Can we say it's not the same as it was?